mother excused his behavior for years by saying his bark was worse than his bite, when in reality he just never bit